Stop calling.
That sounds exactly what I said to my last landlord before I moved.
That's all right.
Yeah, that's fine.
I know where they went there, but didn't go with it.
Nope, I brought it in.
It's all right. Try it again.
Special thanks to the Radio Cafe. But anyways, we are the Small Monsters. We're from all over the area here in Tennessee. And we're going to play some music for you guys as soon as Shiny By Hair gets his stuff ready to go. You good? He'd kill us. The last drummer didn't survive too well when I pulled that off. Jack and Gouch. Alright, let's play some rock and roll, boys.
Yeah.
That song's called Vinita. I wrote that about Vinita, Oklahoma, and it's about loss, just like I lost the insole to this left screen suede Nike when
now,
I cleaned my room.
Now, here's a song that none of us wrote. This is a song I stole off of Doug Sahm. I'd like to give a shout out to all the guys out there who have been hitchhikes.
We'll be right back.
the meat man. We're actually, Drew and I, we are actually both meat men. At 4th and Commerce, on most nights, we sell hot dogs at a hot dog cart called Disco Dog. So if you have to be tortured downtown, come see the meat man. If you want to see meat, man.
Come on down.
I can give a testament to their meat. It's pretty good.
It's the official hot dog official hot dog stand of those Swamp Monsters. I would have their sticker on here too, but I didn't get one yet.
This is my favorite new Kubinski song. It's called Tuning.
Decadent ass Western concept. Dedicate this song about being homesick to the late great Leon Redbone, who kind of inspired my strange trip.
Thank you.
so to speak. So you got some, we got some new people from the last time I've seen some of you guys. And I figured it wouldn't be fair if I didn't introduce them. Over here on bass, our newest addition, all the way from Chicago, Illinois, from Disco Dogs, Mr. Drew Kubinski. Scooby Drew, that's right. And over here on the guitar, kind of the Keith Richards of Oklahoma, ladies and gentlemen, Sooner Peterson.
My name's Jimmy, and I'm an alcoholic.
So am I, that's why we're up here. Back here on the drums from New Orleans, Louisiana, give it up for Mr. Shaun Baxter. Holding that back beat. And my name is CJ Benoit, and I'm the jackass that kind of runs this little aggregation here. Here's a little song about being hungover and you don't know where you are. This is called Tornado Alley Sunday. Thank you.
it went away. He threw it. It was rock and roll. He missed it.
Well, obviously I missed it. Otherwise, it hit me in the head.
Is that Def Leppard? Is that the...
still there.
Okay.
Well, we almost did the Scorpions because of that Scorpion guitar in there.
Yeah.
Woo!
All right, we got one more? All right, one more here. Now, it's no surprise that at least 3/4 of the band up here are deadheads. And I was trying to figure out a song that would work for Los Swamp Monster that would also work for the Grateful Dead, because the Grateful Dead is kind of streaming tonight as well, but I'm glad that you guys decided to come here, and I'm glad that Internet Land decided to come watch us too. So, here's a little number that you guys might recognize. Keep you boys, if you go down too deep, well, put your money in your socks, cause the women in the belt gonna growl you on the rocks.
Thank you.
Kubinski on the bass, Sahm Peterson on the guitar, Shaun Baxter on the drums. My name is CJ Benoit. Stick around for the Django Riders. Stick around for the Django Riders, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all have a good night.